Here I'm electrically charging a balloon by rubbing it with a piece of wool. Now I'm going to rub a PVC pipe with the same piece of wool. Both of these objects, the PVC pipe and the balloon, have the same sign charge. In this case, both are negatively charged. What can we say about like charges?